Alrighty guys, this is Limbo Part 2. I have no idea how many parts this would take. I mean, this game's not gonna take more. I'm trying to remember how long it was. I mean, it's not a really long game. It's pretty short. It's probably 2 hours. And if you were probably any good, you would probably beat it. Okay. There we go. Yeah, here's the slug.
Yeah.
So now I'm going this way, and I can't go the other way. I can... Okay, and then when he spazzes out, then you go in the opposite direction. You can still jump, though. No, you idiot. No. No. Oh, come on. Ugh. Dadgummit. Yes, get on my head. Right there, and now birds eat the slug. I don't think I needed that, but this game, you know, a lot of times you'll have to solve a puzzle, you gotta be on the other side. I mean, you gotta get something that's, you know, way out there. Alright, well that ain't gonna work. Oh, wait a minute. On the last one, the log was on the other side. Hey y'all, I can't jump that. Okay, well, last time, there's nothing to bring, right? Alright. That. That'll work. I guess it didn't really matter. I was thinking there was a glitch in the game. No. I'm just a moron. There we go. Pretty much anytime you find a box, go ahead and just start moving it. Oh, geez, no, get over. Okay, wait a minute, I remember. Get the box. We take the box, and we don't take it over all the way. We put it right here. Once we start the flood, that's right, and it goes into this thing, and then it lifts me up. They did a great job with these, just the puzzles, just the physics of the game. I mean, just everything about this game is just so good for an indie developer. It was just really good. Oh, is this the electricity? No. Can I make that jump? I can't make that jump. I can't remember. I don't think that does anything. Maybe it did. Now I can't go down. Yeah, I can't make that jump. Okay. Okay, now it's already up there. Okay. Don't do enough. I gotta make this water rise. Oh man, I'm confused on this one. I can't grab the box. Oh, wait a minute, now I am higher. Alright, well, I don't... Okay, I don't even know what happened right there. I did something right. Don't know what. Alright, good. Another slug. No, ain't making that. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, well, that sucked. Up and down, but you can't go left and right. can't remember. To grab the okay, if you're in the sunlight then it changes. I got it. Okay, I know what to do now. Come up here. We gotta be careful when we come back. I think the electric signs are coming up. I think. Thank you. think after the signs, we like jump through like a glass ceiling or something. It's all coming back to me. Not really. I'm gonna die. I don't even know how many more times. I remember the very end of the game. And then it's the end of the game is pretty difficult because you're kind of flying all over the place. I mean, it's difficult. Yeah, this is the glass ceiling. I remember this now. Oh man, I'm tired. Pick up momentum. Oh, you're an idiot. You jumped too early. Throws me off. Yeah, there it is. I just want to see what's over here. Is there a box or something? Oh! For reals? I don't even know. That'll be the sunlight, so when the, Oh, man, I'm gonna have to call it quits, guys. It's late. And I'm tired. Yeah, because that thing would have killed me if I hadn't gotten rid of it. Four. Alright, so we're going to go... I'm going to get the slug off. Once the slug's gone, I'm going to call it quits for the night. But at least I got... I guess I got about an hour... gameplay into this, just about. Oh, man! Probably should have jumped on that. Yep. Yeah, that's something I should have done. I'm so used to wanting to not go on the... Oh, gee whiz, come on, seriously? Could you be a little slower, Crane? Gee whiz. For the love of smoke, I didn't realize it was gonna go that fast. Okay. I didn't know the box was gonna break apart. I guess I had this mental image of it slowly destroying the box. Now. Oh, for crying out loud. I got it this time, y'all. Faux show. I got it. Today. There we go. Booyah, Grandma. Booyah. It looks like a pipe. Well, as it turns out, no, you can't go that way. Why'd they put the pipe there? It makes it look like I can climb on it. Alright, back we go. I remember this. See what I'm saying? I mean, they did a really good job with these little puzzles, you know, with the physics in this game. Okay, I just remembered what I'm supposed to do right there. Which is unfortunate, because now I gotta do this again, but it won't take nearly as long. If I don't stop, I'm telling you right now, if I don't stop,
oh man,
no, you idiot. Use it for something, but I don't remember what. No, you idiot. Stop. Oh, gee whiz. I was not expecting that. So you pull this over so you have room. Jump on this thing. Now we Okay. There's basically an achievement there. That's pretty cool. Maybe, I think maybe that was in the original. And unlock something. I don't know. Okay, I gotta be done. I'm telling you right now. Man, I'm about to just fall asleep. Alright, I'm just, excuse me. Doobity-doo. Bring this thing over here. I think. Is there a box? Is there? No, there's no box over here. I mean, obviously not one I can get. There's the box. Okay, when in doubt. You know what? I'm a moron because I remember seeing the box. And you're gonna bring this over here because if you don't, you can't get the box up or something. Come it, man. Come back. Let's try it again. Thank you. It takes me all the way up. I'll be honest, I have no idea what's about to happen. That ain't no good. Alright. Oh, you know what? I remember. Oh, you're gone. I screwed up. Alright, this is the last puzzle, man, I'm telling you. Right there. Okay. The sucker comes down. No. There we go. Oh, crud buckets. No, I remember now. Wait a minute. Do I need them both? I'm gonna need one of the boxes, but I don't know. Can I make it over the one? I can't make it over the one. Yeah, it's both. How far does it go? It goes the distance. Oh, crud. Okay. I'm too tired to figure this out. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Oh, come on. Jeez. I think I gotta get them on top of one another. Get on top of them both and then jump up to there. But I don't know. You gotta be kidding me, man. I wasn't close enough. Well, apparently. Yeah, see, I gotta get. There we go. I don't know how I just made that. Because I thought I did them in reverse order, but what the heck was that thing? Oh golly, I gotta be done. Achievement. All right. Well. I don't really know what's over here, but top of the ladder. Okay, y'all. I guess I don't have to save it. It just kind of does it. All right, guys. That's part two. I'll probably just finish that game up tomorrow. It's incredibly fun. I hope you've enjoyed kind of seeing me play that. Fun game. All right, guys. I'll see you next time. See you.